heart and his life, Father. I pray that even in this moment here, that you will cause them to just trust you and fall in love with you and know that they can trust you their whole lives and surrender their whole lives to you. Commit that to you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Everyone said,
amen.
Thank you, Pastor Phillips.